He's a giver, and he'll give her the kind of attention that she's never known. He's a helper, and he'll help her to open the doors that she can't on her own. He's a lover, and he'll love her in ways that she's never been loved before. He's a getter, and he'll get her by getting her into the world she's been hungry and for. He's a charmer, and he'll charm her with money and manners that I never learned. He's a leader, and he'll lead her across pretty bridges he's planning to burn. He's a talker, and he'll talk her right off of her feet, but he won't talk for long. 'Cause he's a doer, and he'll do her a way that I'd never. Damned if he won't do her wrong. He's a taker, he'll take her to places and make her fly higher than she's ever dared to. He'll take his time before taking advantage, taking her easy and slow. And after he's taken the body and soul she gives him, he'll take her for granted. Take off and leave her, taking all of her pride when he goes. He's a taker, he'll take her to places and make her fly higher than she's ever dared to. He'll take his time before taking advantage, taking her easy and slow. And after he's taken the body and soul that she gives him. There'll come a time, girl, you'll look for me in each horizon and each face you see. You'll look for love like love used to be. There'll come a time, girl, you'll look for me. Look all around you, you have the time. Look at me once more if you can. You once said you loved me, now you've changed your mind. But you'll change your mind again. There'll come a time, girl, you'll look for me in each horizon. Eager hand. That Mississippi woman is waving over yonder, waving her lantern to her Louisiana man. How I love that Mississippi woman. How I love that Mississippi girl. Mississippi woman, but her heart does not belong to me. The lantern light and the moonbeams are dancing patterns on the water. She don't seem to realize I've learned her secret plans. My jealous mind is a-thinking as I paddle through the sleeping alligators. She don't know I know about her Louisiana band. Now I love that Mississippi woman. Now I love that Mississippi girl. I love that Mississippi woman, but her heart does not belong to me. The reflection of the trees are cut by the bow of my pillow, splattered by the paddle of my shaky hand. The silence from behind me is alive with the splashing alligators, and the lantern light is a-blinking on the bottom in the sand. Now I love that Mississippi woman. Now I love that Mississippi girl. Gonna miss that Mississippi woman. No, her heart did not belong to me. I have seen the morning burning golden on the mountain in the skies. Aching with the feeling of the freedom of an eagle when she flies. Turning on the world the way she smiled upon my soul as I lay down. The colors in the sunshine and the shadows of her eyes. Waking in the morning to the feeling of her fingers on my skin. Wiping out the traces of the people and the places that I've been. Yesterday was something that I never thought of trying. Talking of tomorrow and the money, love and time we had to spend. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. Together with the feeling that I've never known before in my time. She ain't ashamed to be a woman or afraid to be a friend. I don't know the answer to the easy way she's opened every door in my mind. Dreaming as believing it was never gonna end. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again.
here and look through the window, Marie. Open up the shutters, tell me what you see. Was that his knock that I heard at the door? Or is it six white horses coming down the road? Come here and touch me and say that it's all right. You know that to my eyes the days are as the nights. Read again the letter that tells me where he's gone. To hell with the fighting, I want my son home. I taught him to fish and I taught him to be strong. I taught him that killing any man was wrong. But tomorrow in battle I'd run to where he stood if the help of a blind man do any good. Last night I went to his room for a while. I touched all the things that he used as a child. I rocked the cradles where he used to lay. I found his tin soldiers and threw them away. Come here and look through the window, Marie. Open up the shutters, tell me what you see. Was that his knock that I heard at the door? Or is it six white horses coming up the road? Jamie was an innocent young lady. God only knows why she gave herself to a guy like you. She called me crying and said she was gonna have your baby. But you just turned your back on her, like all cowards do. I swore I'd get you what you're putting her through. And the only reason I got you is Jamie cried and begged me not to. She still loves you for some reason. Don't let the sun set on you in Tulsa. Sunset on you in Tulsa. If the sun goes down on you, if you're still here, you're going down too. Don't let the sun set on you in Tulsa. She don't deserve this kind of shame. She's carrying a child that you're to blame for. You just laughed and said there ain't no way he's gonna get your name. I swore I'd get you for what you're putting her through. And the only reason I ain't got you, Jamie cried and begged me not. tune, but I ain't through with you yet. Don't let the sun set on you in Tulsa. Don't let the sun set on you in Tulsa. Casey joins the hollow sound of silent people walking down the stairway to the subway in the shadows down below. Following the footsteps through the neon darkened corridors of silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. Poison air he's breathing has a dirty smell of dying, cause it's never seen the sunshine and it's never felt the rain. Casey mines the arrows and ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstile and the rattle of his chain. She said, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she said, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground, stops inside the Golden Crown for something wet to wipe away the chill that's on his bones. Seeing his reflections in the lives of all the lonely men, reach for anything we can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, never glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. Then he stumbles as he's leaving, and he wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she said, now that you've a family of your own. Still, she said, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone.
They gave gold statuettes
or tears and regrets. I'd be a legend, a living legend in my time. But they don't give awards, and there's no praise of fame for a heart that's been broken over love that's in pain. If loneliness meant world acclaim, everyone knew my name, I'd be a legend, a living legend in my time. They don't give awards, and there's no praise of fame for a heart that's been broken over love that's in vain. If loneliness meant world acclaim, everyone know my name, I'd be a legend, a living legend in my time. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt and I shaved my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my brain the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd have been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. Nothing short of dying half as lonesome as a sound on the sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw Daddy where the life of a little girl that he was swinging. Then I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the song that they were singing. I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dream of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday makes somebody feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as a sound on the sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down.
My heart